So I'm on my way to Snider's. We are going to take Fran, one of the mini goats, to the assisted living home. I mean, if not, also I should mention that many of those that we will be seeing today do have some form of dementia, mostly Alzheimer's or various forms. But they also, a lot of them, their backgrounds are farmers and had some goats of their own back in their day. And there's a sweet little lady there named Fran, not to be confused with the goat Fran.
So we're kind of excited. I've had Fran on her, in her harness and on a leash a couple times, walking them around and also going to the vet.
How'd she do?
She's pretty good. She wants to go where she wants to go and eat all the plants and grass. But if you have food, lure her a little bit. Bill, on the other hand, has been on once, and he's tried to eat the leash and tangled around. So we'll see how he does.
Oh, we're taking Bill, too?
Yeah.
I thought we were just taking Fran. Yeah,
ready to go.
Maya. Are you guys ready to go?
Come on, Fran. Come on, Bill. Come on. Come on, bud. Come on, up and over. Come on. Bill, come on.
Nope. But they want to come too. You gonna eat that the whole time?
She'll want to. That's why.
Hi, sweetie.
We'll give her some more here. Here's some.
And we are off.
Woo!
Did you relieve yourself? Yay!
We already need to clean up.
Are the sizes here?
I did, but if the tarp's out in my car, if you want me to bring in the tarp. You want the tarp?
Oh my God.
No.
Ah!
We can.
You are fine. You are more than fine.
I'm still here, but yet I'm gone. I don't play guitar or sing my songs. It never defines who I am. The man that loved you till the end. You're the last person I will love. You're the last person. I will recall. And best of all, I'm not gonna miss you. Not gonna miss you. I say I love you to the kill. You're never gonna see it in my eyes. It's not gonna hurt me when you cry. I'm never gonna know. I'm not gonna miss you.